This is the famous film 1949, The Third Man, with Joseph Cotton mainly in it. That's him with his back to us. And Orson Welles. And the theme song is one of the most famous theme songs in film. It's played on a zither. And what's unusual about this film, one, it's a classic, but this is the only film I have ever seen, the only one, where the theme throughout the film was played on a solo instrument. No orchestra. Highly unusual, but appropriate and interesting.